with a little shine, walk with a little nine. There's a researcher on creatures.
Morgan le Fay, medieval, dates unknown. King Arthur's half-sister, dark sorceress, enemy of Merlin.
Okay, dark sorceress, awesome.
Derwent Shimpling, 1912 to present. Ate an entire venomous tentacular for a bet and survived. Though it's still purple.
Dumbass, I don't know why would you do that.
Cornelius Agrippa, 1486 to 1535. Celebrated wizard, imprisoned by Muggles for his writings.
I'm not sure, I think I read about him.
Merlin, medieval, dates unknown, most famous wizard of all time. Sometimes known as Prince of the Enchanters, part of the court of King Arthur.
Well, he must have been one of the earliest, We're gonna step past the rest of these, because after we find more, they'll be, they'll probably be after, Dumbledore. Skip that. And
Albus Dumbledore.
Awesome. I figured you guys wanted to read, hear some of what he had talked about the, cards, and I figured why not. Might as well show you guys. Get some of that stuff done. So we got our, a rare card. That's pretty cool. And now we have to head all the way back inside. I know you guys love to see me walk around, but, you know, I need to figure out what the fuck I'm doing first. Okay, going this way. We came in through the left pathway, so we got some here. You gotta memorize these maps. They're not too hard. You just follow the direction you came in. Thank God, when I'm playing video games, I know how to read maps, too. Not too hard, really. I know a lot of people complain about reading maps, but I think it's pretty easy on here. There's something that still have to be able to read maps. Because maps are very confusing. Anyway, I'm gonna save here, I'll save later. You know what, I'm gonna save now, because I don't want this game screwing me over. 48 minutes into it and still going. Awesome, okay. Get going, gotta go down to, what's his name, Fucktard, Snape, whatever the hell his name is. Yeah, talk to Hooknose, there we go, calm that. Talk to Hooknose, because he's got something to do with potions class. He's gonna teach us some shit. Room cover, I wanna get in there, but they won't let me. Okay, let's go down to the dungeons, we gotta talk to Hooknose. You know, actually think about it, I think there is a lot more to this game
Let's go and give Snape his missing potion ingredient. We'll be in big trouble if he catches us here. He'll think we're the ones who stole it.
Yeah, he'll probably still think that, Ron, even though we didn't steal it. Just the fact that we handed it to him after he told us about missing it. He's probably... Oh, God, there he is.
Ah, Potter has found the sloth brain. Was it clever hunting?
See,
or a thief's guilty conscience? So where was it, Potter? Within your own head? Bring it to class.
I fucking hate you, Hooknose. Go to hell. I swear to God, one of these times I'm gonna sever that nose off and shove it up your ass. You're taking way too long to walk home, so you gotta walk faster. Thank you. Of course, like the tot he is. He opens the door and slams it in your face. So now we're in the dungeons. Oh cool, they locked it behind us, awesome. So basically we're screwed, we can't do anything. We're already 42% into this game. It's pretty ridiculous. It's daunting. Or ridiculous. Whichever way you guys want to, whichever you guys prefer. Okay, Fred George should be down there, I just saved, I don't need to save again. They're gonna tell us about the bounty flavored,
Heading for potions class, Harry. Don't be late. Snape's a royal pain.
Yeah, no shit.
He's always looking for an excuse to take house points away from Gryffindor. We need green every flavor beans for our next experiment.
Troll bogey ones.
You know, the troll bogey ones. Bring us the beans, and we'll give you the password for the...
Awesome. We need 80 of those. Damn. We might be able to, in this session, actually get the beans for that portrait. First of all, I'm going to ignore Potions class, because I really want to, I really want to get those beads. What the hell's down here? I don't know. Oh, Lord. We can't do anything here to figure out the spell. We figure the spell out and defense this dark arts. We can't go down there yet. The potions is up there. This place is locked, so I guess we have no fucking choice. We have to go there. Screw it. Well, I guess I'm stupid. I went out the wrong way. Potions supposed to be up this way.
At last, Harry! I have an idea with a stolen object from Gringotts, maybe. But we'll have to attend Potions class first.
Okay,
come on,
you.
Harry. We don't want to keep Snape waiting.
Yeah, no shit. You're telling me to hurry up and just throw the door in my face. I don't know what is up with you people. You claim to be my friends, but then all of a sudden you keep slamming doors in my face. I don't know what the fucking problem is. I did nothing to you. Even my friends are against me. That's bull. It is dark as hell
now
on my screen.
Now pay attention, Potter. To mix a Wiganweld potion, first activate
the cauldron.
Oh, cool,
so we just learned how to make them.
Then you have to press the three symbols indicated until the cauldron fills. If you manage to fill your cauldron, which I doubt, you'll be able to activate the cauldron to retrieve the potion.
Yay.
Your turn, Potter.
It's always my turn. What about you dumbass Slytherin, students? They obviously don't know what the hell they're doing. There we go. Sorry guys, I was just trying to concentrate on the button combinations here. Square triangle circle. Yay, I did it! Take that, bitch!
Good enough. Only a fool would Potter, I've never seen such pathetic work. Go fetch the jar of fireflies from the adjoining
room. What
the
fuck? I missed that right now, you're pitching on me. I never understood that. Why the hell does Snape... I mean, I understand that he's like, you know, he's jealous, he had a crush on Harry's mom, and Harry's mom didn't fight him that way, and all hell broke loose. But now all of a sudden, like, Snape has made his sole duty to pick the hell out of me. I mean, it means Harry probably would have Avada Kedavra himself, right in the head. Suicide by wizard spell. It's gonna be the very first wizard spell induced suicide. I wouldn't blame him either. Fifty-four minutes in. I'm gonna see if I can do it. See if I can pull off 2 hours of this shit. Fucking hate these trolls. Okay. So basically, this is what you gotta do. No, I want you to aim on this. No, damn you, aim on this guy. Wait till he gets on the little grating over there. He'll stop and stare at it for a second. No, I don't need the song. I've always wanted, like, for some reason, I've always tried... Damn it. I've always tried to fall into that little tube that little, like, pipe you fall down on. But, I've never been able to do it. Screw it, though. Get the fuck down there. Yeah. And for some reason, the door automatically unlocks. We get points for getting rid of trolls, too. Which is stupid because I'm the actual
Harry,
movie.
It's me, Raymond!
Hey,
can you see
Holmes
my kitten?
The lost kitten?
I hear her down there meowing!
Meowing? Okay, well, let's still help her, shall we? Okay, now there's gonna be, like, little mishaps here. We have to keep an eye out for rats because they will appear out of nowhere. Excuse me. Sorry about that, guys. Thank you. That's easy. I'm quite easy. Oh, thank God. I thought that frog was a rat. This rat's beside me. I don't know why. I hear the cat. I hear a cat. Oh god, there's a rat. Bitch. Wait, that boy, it's attached to me. There he is. Oh, you're so cute. Look how tiny you are. I wish I had that as my little companion. Come on, little kitty. Let's go. I hear you, chat. Let's keep going. You don't have to do this. I'm not sure it's like 100% necessary. No, I'm doing it just because I like doing it. He gives you a charge for it anyway. I like to rescue little Jims. How cute he is. How small he is. He's running around, he's all happy and everything. Wish Harry would have got a fucking cat instead of an owl. Even though owls are more important, I think cats are better. I wish you'd have dogs, that'd be better. Just listen to me ramble. I'm just rambling today. Oh, come on. Don't be stupid. Right here. Follow the bright one.